Look at that.
Good morning, internet. It is 7:53 in the morning and welcome back to the channel. I am going to go for breakfast now, which is in another building. My boots make some lovely noise. Look at that. It is another beautiful day. And I think today it's also going to be a lot warmer. I think it's going to be 15 degrees today. Or at least that's what the weather forecast said. Look where I am. Last night I also had a dinner here, which was quite nice. I had some vegetable soup and some pasta. It's quite nice. So let's see what they have for breakfast. Oh, hey there. Hi. Are you hungry? Buenos dias. See? All right, so I am now here in Chile, in a town called Cerro Sombrero. The plan for today is to ride down this way, and then there's something to see on the way that should be interesting, and then probably I'll try to spend the night somewhere in this area. I think there's a place to stay over there. See those two foxes? Oh, it's coming towards me. See all the sheep and then two foxes. Here, it's coming towards me. Don't kill any sheep. I think this fox thinks I have food. What are you doing with all those sheep? Huh? See, there's the other one. It's not really afraid of me. See, so these are the foxes that were hanging dead on that fence the other day. See, it still thinks I have something for it. People must be feeding them or something. I don't know. Oh! It's scared of the snow. Oh, there's another one. I don't know if this means that it's closed or just to indicate that the paved road ends. I don't know. I just saw another fox. See, it's standing over there. See it? There? It's really close. Oh, there's another one. Two of them. So, this is it. This is my stop of today, because this is called Parque Pingüino Rey. And here there are emperor penguins. All right, let's have a look. Because this is the only place in South America where you can see emperor penguins. Because all of them live on Antarctica, you know, the film Happy Feet. But there's one small colony which lives over here.
Nosotros no intervenimos en la colonia. Pesa alrededor de 10 a 12 kilos. Sus depredadores principales en este sector son los lobos marinos y las focas leopardo. Pero también tenemos dos depredadores terrestres introducidos, que son el zorro. servicio no americano. Y él, ellos nos atacan principalmente los pichones y los juegos. Y ahí sí intervenimos porque tenemos trampas.
So I just had to join this introductory talk where they talked a little bit about the penguins. So there are more than 80 emperor penguins here. And what they talked about was that the fox, so those foxes that I saw this morning, they're actually not native to this island, Tierra del Fuego. So they are native to the mainland, to Argentina, where I saw them as well. But here on this island, they're actually not native, but they're introduced. And there's another predator, I don't know the name in English, I'll look it up, which is also introduced here. So what they do here is they put traps to catch these predators, because they go after the penguins, especially the babies. So yeah, this is the only place in South America where you can see emperor penguins. So super excited. I don't know if you can see them because they're just on the other side of that water. I use my photo camera, which has a zoom, to try and record something for you. I don't know if it's visible, but look at them. And sometimes they make noises, they make these calls. They don't do it all the time, but sometimes. There are two babies. I can see two babies. I don't know if you can see them. One over there. And you hear it. It's a bit different from my happy feet, hey? Amazing, right? They're just there. And now I'm going to the second lookout point, which is over there. And from there I can see some more. Absolutely amazing, amazing. Really, really amazing to be so close to emperor penguins without having to go all the way to Antarctica to see them. Really cool. And what I liked the most was when they are singing. It sounds pretty similar to the sound that I produce when I try to sing. So I feel pretty close to these penguins. That was really amazing. The weather is fantastic. This, yeah, really cool place. So now I'm gonna go back to the Null and then ride on. I actually don't know how many kilometers it is, I will check it. But then there is supposed to be a logging station and I think you can also spend the night there. So that's the plan. I'm gonna try to stay the night there. If not, I'll probably have to ride quite a bit further because there's pretty much nothing around here. But let's try that logging station first. So the logging station is 70 kilometers from here, so let's go. at that. A dredger. That's cool. It's interesting how some things just keep on chasing you, don't they? So I worked 5 years for a dredging company. And I had to do a written exam on the workings of a bucket dredger. That's one of these. I never worked on one of these. They're quite rare nowadays. They're still being used, I think, in some parts of the world. Because especially in rivers with gravel and such, these dredgers are really good. But I worked on hopper suction dredgers and cutter suction dredgers. And those are just really big vessels, basically. So I never worked on one of these. Oh, that's quite cool. So yeah, I am not 100% sure. I would have to look it up. But I would guess that they were looking for gold. Maybe some gold rush or something. And just dredging here in the river, in this gravel. It's a bit swampy up here. No idea why this one is still here. Now it's just sitting here by itself. Oh, look, a fox. Another fox. See it? There, jumping. Oop. Because now I'm basically just walking on the pontoon. Pontoon is full of water. Pretty cool. Anyway, I am almost at my destination, although I'm not 100% sure I can stay there. But let's see. But there's supposed to be this logging station. I think they have some petrol. You can get food there, and I think you can stay the night. So that's my plan. Let's see if that's possible. I think it's only 8 kilometers from here, so I'm almost there. Parador Rusvin. That's the one I'm after. Combustible. Hola. ¿Usted trabaja acá?
Sí.
Ah, ok. ¿Sí busca el hotel?
Sí, aquí en el Linga.
¿Acá?
Sí, se okay. Hospedan. ¿Usted no tiene reserva?
No.
Sí, pero tiene que esperarme decir un minuto para que le haga la reserva. Que tengo que llamar. ¿Como usted no tenía reserva?
No, no tengo reserva.
Ya, tengo que llamar, sí.
Espérame un ratito. No entiendo. Tengo que esperar.
Sí,
ok. Ah, ok, muy bien. ¿Puedo comer acá también?
¿Sí?
Muy bien. Sí, ok, muy bien.
So the girl is still checking if I can stay here or not. I didn't really understand it, but I don't have a reservation and I don't know. I think she's checking if I can stay. But in the meantime, at least I can have a lunch here. Look at that. I think this is some chicken with rice and salad. Looks very nice because I'm super hungry. It is now almost 2 o'clock. So I'm really starving. So at first I'm just gonna have this lunch and then I'll see if I can stay the night here or not. So let's see. So it turns out they have a room. Dano is over there. And I'm staying inside here. Hello, kitty. Oh, you're beautiful. What's wrong with your eye? Anyway, I'm getting distracted. So, this is quite nice. There's some common area. And my room is over here. The only thing that you cannot see on the video, it is absolutely boiling in here. I don't know what they're doing, but probably burning a lot of wood. I don't know, I asked, can I switch the heating off? But they said, no, it's not possible. It's all connected or something, so the window is now open like that because it's literally, I think it's like 30 degrees in here or something. It's boiling. Anyway, hopefully the wind will get some fresh air in here, but
Today, awesome day, really nice riding, found some nice off-road tracks, and it was just beautiful. And then seeing the emperor penguins, yeah, there wasn't much that I didn't like about today. Only thing was really difficult was flying the drone. It was way too windy at some point, so that was really difficult. It was just going like that. But other than that, really enjoyed today, lots to see. Yeah, I'll stay here tonight, and then tomorrow I think I'll go again. So that was it for today. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video.